I'm in our pumpkin patch.
Yeah, Adam is outside for the final pumpkin check-in here with the Girl Scouts, and they're sharing, of course, their gardening expertise. Will the real Adam Epstein please stand up?
That's a whole lot, Adam.
Here we go, guys. Who's Adam? Which one is it? Oh! The Girl Scouts are here, and the energy is electrifying. Oh, what were you guys saying? I think they're excited to be done waking up this early. So we've got our three big pumpkins here. One behind us, estimated about 200 pounds. This one, how much do you guys say it is?
220, about.
About 220?
Yeah, Adam weighs about that much.
Maybe not me, but Pedro, probably.
And
yeah, so you guys feeling pretty proud of this?
We named it Timley, not
What did you name it?
Timley's Mr. Yeah, Timley's my mom's
class. Timley.
And that's Kevin.
Oh, the small one over there is Kevin? Yes.
But for today, they're Adams.
They're all Adams. They got my face on all of them. That's so cool. So, hey, also, summer's over. Is the pool closed? Everyone wants to know at your grandma's house. We don't know. Is the pool open or closed? She might still be going back. All right, so the season's over. You guys learn a lot?
It's cold. Yes, it is.
It's cold now. Summer's over. How do you feel about it?
Good, I guess.
All right, cool. So now that it's all done, are you guys going to grow pumpkins again?
Yes.
No.
Why not?
Yes. Because I don't really know why. We just probably won't do it again.
I do not want to get up this early.
Oh, wait, yeah, you're just going to come back to see Adam? All right, awesome. All right, anything else you want to say? You want to give any shout outs to your parents or anyone who's watching at home? Any shout outs for you?
Thank you to all the parents who drove us to the pumpkin patch and helped make the pumpkins as big as they could be.
That's awesome.
Thank you to the Fox 40 News Station and the Girl Scouts for letting us have this opportunity.
That is so kind of you guys, but I should really be thanking you. Yes.
Can I tell you about the teamwork now?
Yeah, tell me, please.
Well, knowing her pumpkins, we actually learned a lot about teamwork, working together to make these huge pumpkins. They might not have been as big as we want them to be, but
we still got
them.
Yeah, you still grew them. This is your hard work on display here. So congratulations. Thank you guys for coming in every couple of weeks. It's been a pleasure working with you, and we could wave goodbye now. That's it for pumpkin season from Fox 40 and the Girl Scouts. Back inside to you. Adam.
I wonder how much did you pay them to chant for you right now?
I love these girls.
No, they are awesome. That is so awesome to see there.
They were so appreciative, and we were so appreciative of Girl Scouts for helping us. We'll see how much that pumpkin weighs.
Yeah, we got to find out. That's really cool.
All right, that's it for our 6 o'clock news. But coming up in our next hour, we are live in your neighborhood.
And it's homecoming at Rockland High School.
Yeah.
We're getting into school spirit. More on that ahead.